So to change your PayPal email address, it's actually very simple. So the first thing you need to do is obviously go to the PayPal website, and you want to go ahead and log into your account. So once you've logged into your account, you then need to click on the gear icon in the top right hand corner, and then you want to go ahead and click on your profile. So now you're on the profile page, where it says your email at the top, you want to go ahead and click on update just to the right of it. On this page, you should see a list of all of your email addresses linked to your PayPal account. Now in this case, I only have one, and that's my primary one, but unfortunately I can't just edit the primary email address, and in this case we need to add another one and then make that the primary. So to do this, we need to click on this plus button here, and then we need to go ahead and add another email address, and we can have up to 6 linked to our PayPal account at one time. You should now see another email added to the list on your PayPal account, but before you do anything else, you need to wait for an email to come through on the new email address you've just added, just to confirm that you have added it to your PayPal account. So once you've clicked on the new email and you've confirmed it, you should be redirected back to your PayPal homepage. Now from here, you want to go ahead and click on the gear icon again, and then click on your profile. And then from here, we just need to click on update next to our email address. And then in order to change our primary email address to the new one, we just need to click on edit on the new one, and then click on make this my primary email address for receiving notifications, and then click on change email address. You can then go ahead and delete your old one if you'd like. And that is all you need to do to change your email address on PayPal. So if this video was helpful, please leave a like and pass it on to someone who may find it helpful as well. If you have any questions or comments, just leave them below and I'll reply to you as soon as possible. So thanks for watching and have a good day.